letting that bottom hand fall away, and stretching out, and bringing both hands back to heart center. Taking our arms up overhead, lean to the left side, letting that bottom hand fall away, and stretching out. And bring both hands back to heart center. Tucking that left in and out. Left hand to our right knee, right hand traveling down behind, overlooking the right shoulder, and as you exhale, slowly turning your torso, testing if you might be able to look behind you. Right hand, left knee, left hand, stretch from behind, overlooking the left shoulder, and as you exhale, slowly turning your torso, testing if you might be able to look behind you on the other side. Another breath. We'll take our legs wide, stretching out. Right hand to the right ankle. Taking the left arm over top. Bringing that left hand down to our right toes. Right hand to our right toes. And exhaling down. Bring our nose to that right knee. Left hand, left ankle, stretching the right arm over top. Bringing that right hand down to our left toe. Left hand to our left toe. Exhaling down. Nose to our left knee. Left fingers, right toes, and exhale down. Inhale up, left two wide, right fingers, left toes, and exhale down. Inhale up, stretch two wide. Left fingers, right toes, and again, exhale down. Inhaling up, stretch two more, a right finger, left toes, and exhaling down. Inhaling up, stretch two more, bring our elbows in. Right forearm over the left, connecting my fingers, and turning my torso off to the right. Coming back to center, and turning to the left. Coming back to center, and as you exhale, think about dropping your elbows down to the mat. Resting your forearms on the mat, and touching your forehead to your fingertips. Inhaling up, stretching wide, bringing our elbows back in, left forearm over the right, connecting our fingers, and returning our torso off to the right. Returning to center, from your elbows down to the mat. Maybe resting your forearms on the mat. Perhaps touching your forehead and your fingertips. Inhaling up, we'll bring both legs together. Here's our forward fold. Inhaling up, bend the right knee, bring that right ankle, untuck the left side, stretching forward for our left toes. Taking both legs long, forward fold. Inhaling up, bending my left knee, bringing that left ankle on top of the right side, and reaching forward for my right toes. Taking both legs long, forward fold. Inhaling up. Thank you. back, side back, over our heels, lengthening our arms, and then forehead on the mat. Back into our table. Set back in and out. Let's bring the right knee in front of the left. Right palm is down. Rotating left arm and fingers overhead. Bringing that left hand down. Rotating right arm and fingers overhead. Bringing that right hand down. Taking the right arm underneath the left. Right shoulder is headed down to the mat. And take that left arm all the way forward. If you choose, rotating the left shoulder, keep the arm and the fingers up towards the ceiling. Placing our palms down, raising our arms. We'll take the left arm underneath the right, left shoulder headed down to the mat, and we'll take that right arm all the way forward. If you choose, rotating the right shoulder, taking the arm and the fingers on up towards the ceiling. Raising my palms down, straightening my arms, keeping my knees in the position they're in. I'm going to turn to the right side and look at that heel, look at foot that's farther back. Coming back to center, and I'm going to turn to the left side and look at the heel of that foot that's farther back. Coming back to center, exhaling down onto my forearms, and exhaling one more time, tucking my forehead onto the mat, and stretching those arms again long in front of us. And then leaving our legs in the position they're in, we're slowly going to roll up and take those arms up overhead. Our warrior is one. Right arm is forward, left is behind. Taking that right hand up. Coming back into our warrior is one. And take that right hand all the way out and take that left arm up. And from here we're going to unwind. Come back into our table. Hands and knees. Another breath. This time the left knee will be in front of the right. We're going to leave that left palm down. Rotate right arm and fingers overhead. Bringing that right hand down. Rotate left arm and fingers overhead. Bring that left hand down. We'll take the left arm underneath the right. Left shoulder headed down to the mat. And we'll take that right arm all the way forward. If you choose, rotating the right shoulder, taking the arm and the fingers on up towards the ceiling. Placing our palms down, straightening our arms. We'll take the right arm now underneath the left. Right shoulder headed down to the mat. And we'll take that left arm all the way forward. If you choose, rotating that left shoulder, taking the arm and the fingers on up towards the ceiling. palms down, straightening my arms, exhaling down onto my forearms, and exhaling one more time, dropping my forehead onto the mat, stretching those arms out long in front of us. Left arm forward, right behind. Taking the left arm up. Coming back, warrior two arms. And we're going to take that left hand all the way down, the right arm is up. Coming back, warrior two arms. Our legs in position we're in, we're going to bring both hands down to the mat, and we're going to turn to the right side, looking back at that heel, step farther back, coming back to center, turning to the left side, looking back at that heel, step farther back, and then we're going to unwind to come back into our full table. Taking a breath in, and out. Stretching the right arm all the way out front and bringing that left leg out behind it. Bending my left knee. Drawing that right elbow back. Connecting. Left knee. Stretching out. Bending that left knee. Drawing that right elbow back, connecting, left knee, and stretching out. This time if you bend the left knee, so bring that right hand down, and see if you can hang on to the left toes. And coming back, change the left hand. A breath in. And out. We'll stretch that left arm all the way out front and bring that right leg out behind them. Bending my right knee. Drawing that left elbow back. Connecting. Right knee. Stretching out. Bending that right knee. Drawing that left elbow back, connecting, right knee, and stretching out. This time as you bend the right knee, we'll bring that left hand around, and hang on to the right toes. And coming back, into our table. Breath in and out. When you're ready, we're tucking our toes, coming up, down dog. And start by walking dog. Right knee forward and back. Left knee forward and back. Just like you're walking. Coming back into our down dog. Bring your right hand over to the left ankle. Coming back, down dog. And we'll take the left hand over to the right ankle. And coming back into our down dog. Now bring the right foot forward, the left behind. Into our lunge, and then we're going to inhale up for our warrior one. Connecting our palms, heading back up. Bring our palms together, extending forward over the right thigh.
Rolling up into our hip bones.
rolling three arms overhead. Bring hands three arms aside. Back up, rolling three. Bring your hands to our center.
Right arm,
from here, we'll come into our chair, bending our knees, sticking our arms out front. From here, we're going to drop down into our garland. So bending our knees, coming into our squat, and taking both arms up overhead. Exhaling, bringing those arms down by our sides. Inhaling, up. Exhaling down. Inhaling up. Exhaling down. And one more. Inhaling up. We're going to come back into our chair.
Forearms for two. Uplift in.
and out. So reach back with the right hand. See if you can find the right ankle. Stretching the left arm out front. And maybe picking up that left leg. Coming back. And you are safe. Left hand reaching back to the left ankle. Stretching the right arm forward. And maybe picking up the right leg. Coming back. Into a seat. And let's see if we can do our bow pose. Right hand, right ankle. Left hand, left ankle. Picking up our chest. Picking up our thighs if we can. Coming back. Into a space. And then you're holding in space. You're coming into your cobra. Palms down. Looking back. When you're ready, tucking your toes down dog. Tucking my chin, turning that left knee forward and forward. Putting your left foot down. Tucking my chin, turning that right knee forward and forward. Putting the right foot down. And then we'll bring that left foot forward, the right foot behind. Into our lunge. Left palm is down, rotating. Right arm and fingers overhead. Bringing that right hand down, rotating. Left arm and fingers overhead. Bringing that left hand down. Inhaling up into our side angle, left forearm on top of our left side, taking the right arm overhead. Only looking to the position of our arms, right forearm on that left side, taking the left arm overhead. And then taking that to our reverse warrior, left hand, just a little bit of front. Bring both hands together, heart center, connecting the thumbs, reaching my eyebrows, looking up. Bring those hands to heart center, and exhale. Right elbow, left knee, turning to the side. And with the both hands down by that left foot. Getting ready, bringing that right foot forward into our forward fold. Slowly rolling upward, reaching up, settling into our mountain position. Breath in and out. We'll come forward into our table. Hands and knees. And we'll go ahead and put our forearms down on the mat, interlacing our fingers, and we're going to get ready for our dolphin. Tucking our toes, hitting our back side up. Dropping our knees, step down to the mat. Tucking our toes, taking our back sides up. Dropping our knees down to the mat. And one last dolphin is still tucking our toes, taking our back sides up. And if you can use the ground, you can start weight on the right foot and extend that left leg out behind us. in and out. We'll cross the right leg over the left, and then we're going to take both knees off to that left side for our side twist. Taking that into our shrimp pose, we'll extend that top leg nice and long, with the right hand reaching around the toes or the ankle on the bottom. And make that left arm comes up towards the ceiling. And unwind it. Knees down, knees up. Another breath. We'll cross the left leg over the right. I'm going to take both knees off to the right side. Extending that top leg nice and long, with the left hand reaching around for the toes or the ankle on the bottom. And maybe that right arm comes up towards the ceiling. Unwind it, settle, knees up, upward in, and out. We'll take that right leg all the way up towards the ceiling, and roll that right ankle, first one way, and then the other. Pull my toes towards me, pushing them away, towards me, hands away. I'm starting that circle with my right leg. Taking that circle for around the other way. Bringing that right leg all the way up towards the ceiling. And as you exhale, lowering that right heel halfway to the ceiling and floor, and holding. As you exhale the next time, dropping that right heel almost to the mat, not quite there, letting it hover. And as that right heel hovers, we'll add a little bit of a curl to it. So we're going to extend our arms and our fingers out towards our knees. Pick up our chest, pick up our head, and hold. Leaving the right ankle to hover, we're resting our torso back down. Keeping that right ankle covering, again we're going to do our curl, so picking up our torso, picking up our head, and holding. Resting our torso down. Right ankle should still be hovering. And we'll do one last curl. So here we go, rolling up. Work on the head and holding. And resting our torso down. We'll take the right leg all the way up in the both hands. So reaching for those right toes. And then we're moving out, down, knees up. A breath in and out. Same thing, but we'll use the left leg, taking that left leg up towards the ceiling. And we'll roll in that left ankle, first one way, and then the other. Pulling my toes towards me, pushing them away, towards me, and away, and then starting that circle with my left leg. Taking my circle go around the other way. Taking that left leg all the way up towards the ceiling. And as you exhale, lowering that left heel halfway between the ceiling and the floor. And holding. As you exhale the next time, drop from that left heel almost to the mat, not quite there, letting it cover. And as that left ankle covers, again, we're going to add our curl, so reaching our arms and our fingers out towards our knees, picking up our torso, picking up our head, and holding. Resting our torso down, left ankle should still be hovering. Here's our curl again, picking up our torso, picking up our head. Resting our torso down, left ankle still hovering. And one last curl, picking up our torso, picking up our head, and holding. And resting our torso down. We'll take that left leg all the way up with both hands bent. We're reaching for those left toes. And then we're reaching out, feet down, knees up, and nice breath in and out. And then we'll roll over and take a moment to child's pose. Thank you. bottom of your ear. And the top of your shoulder. Draw that relaxation down through your arms. Into your wrist. Relax in your hands. And you're going to talk to this affirmation in your mind.
It's a complication.